We'll go down to Place Jellica, the War Memorial, to see the reconstruction. What's interesting is yesterday, Chaffee allowed a bill to go through as law without his signature. That's cool. But it's going to be law. It's going to protect these memorials. And we'll check it out right now after this. Foundation decides to take it upon themselves to say that shouldn't be there. We're going to check out how they fixed the mobile.
This beautiful memorial should be relocated to a more publicly accessible area than the parking lot and the fire station. And Netco, of course.
shit
all the time
from New York City.
Even the stalled blood bags.
I like that idea. They're doing a great job on this, guys. I told you I'd get some pictures of it. So that was the rock, as you will, with the cross on it.
That gained national attention. Just because somebody that drove past the street that's about 100 yards to our left here got all offended by it. Well, if there's one thing that the Freedom From Religion Foundation did, was thank you for putting our attention to this memorial, because honestly, on its own, it would have just crumbled into poof and collapsed on itself in a few years anyway. And, you know, it was in an inaccessible place for people to actually see the damn thing. So thank you. Thank you, Freedom From Religion, to actually allow us to once again appreciate the sacrifice for Jalika and the Gagne brothers, and especially their mom. Sorry. Lost. And with that, folks, take care, God bless, faith strong. Bye.